Koder House, a magnificent building constructed by Samuel S. Koder of the Kochi Electric Company in 1808. The house is a supreme example of the transition from colonial to Indo-European architecture. Features like verandah seats at the entrance, floor tiles set in a chessboard pattern, red-colored brick-like facade, carved wood furniture and a wooden bridge connecting to her separate structure across the street are all unique to this bungalow.